que tú te vayas. Oh my god.
There were these motherfucking people coming back here. Oh, that pussy nigga landed right there. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, never mind. He killed somebody. This fucking nigga right here dead. I'm gonna kill you, bitch ass nigga. Nah, he look like a little try hard. Oh my god, that stupid ass SMG is so ass now. Bro.
I wanna know my ultimate.
Breaking news, the family of Riley Strain says they believe he is still alive. Though it has been nearly 12 days since Riley was last seen leaving Luke Bryan's bar in downtown Nashville, his family still remains hopeful. Riley's family says they are 100% confident that their loved one is still alive somewhere. Furthermore, they are frustrated with the cops' search efforts and want more boots on the ground. The family spokesperson was interviewed on Tuesday and said that his parents do not believe that Riley is deceased. The family is also irked that much of Nashville PD's investigating has been focused mostly on the river nearby. The spokesperson for the family then said there are some reasons why the family feels this way. For one, he says the river just isn't deep and it doesn't appear to have been roaring on the night he disappeared. In the family's eyes, him falling in and being swept away doesn't seem plausible. Additionally, the family spokesperson said that from the family's point of view that they have not turned over every possible stone trying to track him down. They claim that there are businesses along the riverbank with surveillance video that weren't approached until recently. Riley's family said, well, they appreciate the effort. It is now time to call in the cavalry. Nashville PD said they are ready to call in the feds if that is necessary. However, the family and representative of the family say they believe it is time. The family said they are also confused as to why multiple surveillance footage shows him very incoherent, but then in interaction with the police officer, he seemed much more coherent. However, the family said there is one thing they do know is that they want answers. As reported yesterday, the United States Navy has joined in the search. To stay up to date on this... Breaking news, they have now completely moved...
What's the date?
21st. What?
That case is very strange. I don't even want to try to get this going because it's hard as hell. Oh, there's people here actually. Thank you. He's fucking chasing me. Pussy. Ah! Oh my god, he's chasing me. This nigga's really chasing me. Look at him. Nigga, leave me alone. Bitch ass nigga, you did all that chasing to die. Fucking pussy ass nigga. Yo, this nigga just chased me, bro. He's a fucking pussy. What? There's no way. What is going on? Oh my god, these fucking pussies. Fucking chase me all game. Play one more.
Hey.
Oh, you're right there?
Yeah,
boy. Okay. Fucking pussies really chase me all game, but it's annoying. I bet. Hold on, I'll be back. and run around 100,000 miles. Bam, nigga. Oh. Run around. 100,000 miles. Bro, what? There's still one under me. There's one inside that building. And there's a guy over there. Like, how, bro? Get the fuck out, bro. There's a whole different... Oh, my God. There's just no way. This fucking game. Fucking dumbass.
Serving your man correctly.
Goodbye, brother.
Sketch.
Okay, here. How much did y'all pay for y'all?
Question. What happens when me and a financial app like Chime team up?
This shit and fuck. Thank you.
Hmm.
I have a feeling someone's gonna be in here. I know he shit his pants. Oh my god, I would have shit my pants. How do you see me? How? That is just so fucking stupid. I'm gonna go watch that. There's just no way you see me, bro. There's just no way. That is fucking insane. That is just absurd. Fucking watch this. Oh my god, let me watch this, man. Cause that shit just... There's just no fucking way you possibly see me, buddy. Let me watch this. Nah, let me not watch from there. Let me watch from right here.
There's just no way you possibly see me.
Go back a little bit.
Back up a little bit. Okay, so I'm right there. Oh my god, this is fucking insane. Let me go back more. Okay. So he's right here. He's right here. He's about to go up. Look. There's just no way in hell you see me, my nigga. Where am I? He's right there. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, bro. He did that, and then he does that. He does his little drone shit. I was nowhere to be seen. Where am I? Like, I'm nowhere to be seen. Ah! What? Get the fuck out. Oh my god, let me go back some more. Bro, I'm not even in the picture when you're flying, bro. How do you know I'm there? Okay, he's right there. I'm right here somewhere. Look, I'm right here. Hello?
There's no way in fucking hell
seen me. There's just no way. He's in the air. I wasn't even running yet. I'm still in the same spot. Yo. This nigga is fishy. Look. He's still in the air, and I'm barely running. He's not looking at me. Why? He's looking straight at the ground. You can see he's looking. Oh, my God, his game. Yo. I'm barely running. Look, fighting, running. Get the fuck out. He's still. There's just no possible way you can still see me. He killed this nigga. Look how he killed this nigga. Oh my god, this nigga's insane. Yo.
RL Toxic 10. This is just insane, my brother. What's his name? These are the people that are dead. This nigga's name is RL Toxic something. Yeah, I'm right there. And I'm watching him. RL Toxic. There's just no way you kill me, buddy. Oh my god, that is fucking insane. Let me see. This keyboard just fucked up because I punched it.
Guys, so my friend Walt and I have been looking at the body cam.
I can't have an event. Oh, I can switch it because it's...
1, 2, 3, and move.
During the surgery, the twins have to be turned over several times, a precarious move.
Pull the legs out.
They will be turned over a total of 5 times throughout the procedure. Become reality for member Raj Dam.
1, 2, 3, and move.
During the surgery, the twins have to be turned over several times.
2.
Scalps 3 months one more time, referring to a custom printed discovery when they read between them. This moment,
I realize this is a handoff. Our job here is done.
No, we're getting.
We just finished eating.
Getting her hair cut now.
Tell her she can do whatever she wants. It's up to her.
Anytime a woman has cut my beard, she's fucked it up. But I'm trusting her because she's Dominican.
Latino power?
Okay, so basically now that the fade is done, she's putting a paint through my beard to make it look thicker, which apparently a lot of Dominicans do. My beard is so thick right now. This is the first time I've had a beard this thick, and I...
me up. So my fade, that cream on my face, that paint, turns out it was black henna, and black henna fucks me up. So my face has been chemically burnt for the last 3 days. It's only getting worse. Do not put that paint on yourself.
We're getting our hair cut.
What kind of bullshit I got to this game?
Wow, people are still cheating this game.
Thought you was gonna run, nigga, or what? Stupid nigga. And he see me. Yeah, fuck no. If you want me, you're gonna have to come get me, boy. Cause I'm not gonna lie. I'm tired of just getting fucking sniped all the damn time. Look at his little bitch ass over there. Senior nigga. Oh my god, I know he's fucking pissed. Just like I oh, oh my god, he shit himself. I know he did. my fuck! It's always me, bro! Fuck! If I die to one more sniper, I'm not playing this game for the rest of the day, bro. not playing this fucking game.